Gary, what do you say to the people that are stuck? What do you say
to
those
people? It scares the shit out of me when people say, do you understand you have the next 20 years? When people, it scares the shit out of me when they say, I'll wait. If you're 40 years old, okay, this is what you don't understand is you have the next 100 years.
Okay.
Right? Let's say you're a dinosaur.
Whoa, hold on now, Gary.
Are you going to wait for the meteor? The it scares the shit out of me when dinosaurs say they're going to wait for the meteor.
I personally don't know
why
any dinosaurs.
You got the next 2,000 years to buy the jets.
Okay.
I don't know what the fuck I just said.
Yeah, honestly, I didn't get a grip on it either. Gary, what do you say to those people that hate their jobs, you know?
My guy, it scares the shit out of me.
Huh?
Huh? Do you realize that I took my dad's business? My dad had a wine business. And I worked there since I was 4 years
You're
old.
Little.
The cash register.
Like counting money and stuff?
I didn't give a fuck, my
guy. You a baby, though.
I worked. Child labor laws?
Yeah.
My dad didn't give a fuck.
But it's illegal.
I stabbed somebody shoplifting. Damn. Do you understand when I was four?
Damn, Gary, that's horrible.
My dad had a wine business of $4 million. I took that from a $4 million business to a $3 million business.
Wait, what?
Do you understand?
They lost money, though.
So it scares the shit out of me when people say, what do I do? What do I do? I say, does your dad have a wine business? Then you're fucked.
Gary, I'm confused, man. Listen, how do you get ahead on social media?
Get on Instagram and like everybody's post.
That's a lot of people.
And then when you're done, get on Facebook and start deleting friends.
But I like my friends, Gary.
When you're done there, go back to MySpace.
MySpace?
And get your top six friends, do you understand? And put them on your profile.
I don't remember my password,
you understand? But it scares the shit out of me when people don't consider, hey, where's Napster? I'm gonna buy Napster. It scares the shit out of me when people aren't making those type of moves.
All right, thank you, Gary. Okay. I'm lost as fuck. All right, thank you. Hey, come again, man.